Now to breaking news out of Southeast Houston. Two brothers are in the hospital after they were shot outside a convenience store just a few hours ago. This happened on Broadway around 2:15 this morning. Houston police say the men were approached by a man in all black wearing a black mask. One of the brothers was shot several times in the leg. The other was shot once in the leg but managed to run for help. The suspect took off. Still unclear why those men were shot.
This morning we are seeing